So once again, ladies and gentlemen, Kim Yoo-jung.